In Matthew 22, a teacher of the law asked Jesus, which of all the commandments was the most important? And Jesus said to him, you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the first and great commandment. And the second is like it. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. On these two commands hang all the law and the prophets. So what does it mean to love the Lord with all your heart, soul, and mind? And love your neighbor as yourself? As Jesus said, these commands cover everything in life, all the law and the prophets. And it's one thing to say them, but it's quite another to live them out every day. But that's what Jesus calls us to do. Love God with every part of our being and love our neighbors as we love ourselves. And we do that in every part of our lives, at work, at school, at the grocery, on the road somewhere, with family and friends, and with neighbors and strangers. See, it's really not that complicated because we can trust that God is with us to help us and to guide us. So in all we do today, let's love the Lord and love our neighbors. Let's see what the Lord will do through this simple step of obedience.